can't believe I'm filming this right now. I have so much to do. Before I start talking about anything, here is me fulfilling the challenge. I wanna hold them like they do in Texas, please. Hold them, let them hit me, raise it, baby, stay with me. I love it. Look at my intuition, play the cards with spades to start. And after he's been hooked, I'll play the one that's on his heart. Oh, 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 I'll get him high, show him what I've got. That's enough of that. I really just sat through like the entire song and sang it. So, update from last week. I sat at a Quidditch tournament and it was awesome. Spending a lot of time with my team was just amazing because a lot of us, we don't really see each other that much outside of practice, but getting to know each other and spending a lot of time with each other was just a lot of fun. And what makes it even better was that we won the tournament, and so that is freaking amazing, and we had such a good time, and yeah, and spending time with other teams and stuff and getting to know them too, it was really, really cool. So for the past few weeks to a month, I have been producing a short movie. We start production this weekend, and it's basically going to be short. We're doing a Saturday and Sunday shoot, and then we're done, and then it goes into post, and so hopefully it'll be finished in the next month and a half or so. But I'm really excited about that because everyone's been working really hard on it, and it's going to be pretty good. So that's what I'm doing this weekend. Because of my terrible procrastinating skills, I've managed to back myself into a corner where I have to finish a project and write an entire paper in annotated bibliography tonight. Yay! Although if I don't finish the project, it's not a big deal. It's not due till next week. But I would like to go talk to my professor about it and make sure everything is okay. You know, make sure I'm, like, on the right track. And she's not going to do that next week. And tomorrow's, like, the last day to do that. So, yeah. It's hot outside, too. I'm not even... It's hot. Yeah, it's freaking hot. So, yeah, I think I'm going to just go ahead and edit this bad boy. Finish eating my oatmeal. And then I'll go to class. And then I'll be writing all night, and that'll be fun. Not. I hate English so much. It sucks. Don't take it, ever. English sucks. Okay? Okay. Bye.